Look, we have corn and a whole bunch of other foods. I get corn.
Hello. So today was a really cool day. So I've been working at Staples. It's really fun. Super tiring though. So this week that's been going on. This weekend was my birthday. And it was so much fun. My oldest sister, Caitlin, came and we went to a, it's called Raptors, and it's like this little owl hawk sanctuary. It was actually really cool. We went to see a show where they like flew some of the birds around and like told us about the birds. Like, did you know that vultures are actually good for the environment and they clean, the acid in their stomachs can clean like diseases and stuff, so they can't actually get diseases. So if like it eats something that had rabies are gone, no rabies. Yeah, so that was a cool bird to kind of find out about. I love owls, so got to see a couple of them. I'll show you a couple of clips of them.
We want to show off amazing, very adaptable owl. And so that's why we do, this is a common owl that we do see here. We see them, they nest right in.
So cute.
Hi.
He is cute, isn't he? He's a cold-blooded killer, but he's pretty cute.
Yeah, so we did that and then we went and did a little hike and it was really fun. And then I got the ultimate birthday cake. Okay guys, so let me just tell you about my family. I every year for like the past, I can't even remember, like since I was 12 or something, I have always asked for a Oreo ice cream cake. Okay, so this Oreo ice cream cake, I always ask and I never get because they're kind of expensive and they would be too hard, and they're hard to make. Anyways, so mom's compromise was to get a Oreo ice cream and an Oreo cake, which is delicious and I love that, but it's not Oreo ice cream cake. Anyways, so finally, a few years ago for one of my birthdays, she did it because it was a big birthday. I think it was either like my 18th or my 20th or one of those big years. Anyways, and then finally I convinced her to do it again and I got an Oreo ice cream cake for my birthday and it was so good. And I think I ate like over half of the cake. It was so good. Okay, yeah, so that's kind of been my week. Yeah, it's been pretty fun. I love my family. I love being home again. I'm gonna start trying to get back to my weekly schedule. It got a little bit crazy and then I got off schedule and now I'm gonna try and get back on and show you how awesome life in Idaho can be. That being said, I am currently in Canada, so right now I'm going to show you how awesome life in Canada is, because it's pretty great. Yeah, and I'm excited. My roommates are coming, or two of my roommates are coming for this weekend for my cousin's wedding, and we all room together, so it's going to be a fun little reunion. I'm super excited for my cousin, Danielle, who's getting married, and I think they're perfect for each other. And what can be more fun than gathering in a big celebration of life and love? All right, thank you guys. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.
Do it again.
No.